Great.
Lissa, I'm going to be honest with you. There was no emergency.
I know.
I was simply available.
To respond, react to a stressful situation.
I know.
That's my job. I'm here to help you.
Yeah.
So, do you really want to try this again?
You've been in
this for far too long.
And for some reason, you seem really stressed out.
Your answers from the question are somewhat reassuring. But I'm concerned you're becoming
further detached from reality.
Do you at least remember?
Let's go straight to Woodland Ridge and see if we can do the thing right away. Nope, it's in color, right? So that's not. So we have to do the corrupted file first.
Before you can continue, you should know this memory appears to be corrupt and unstable. You can enter, but there's no guarantee you'll be able to return. I assure you, however, there are answers inside. In 6 seconds, the field containment will collapse, and the memory will be lost forever. You must decide now. This memory has been corrupted, and is no longer accessible. You've made a choice. Let's get back to the job at hand.
She said to come home. Do I get no ending now? Now I can't do an ending anymore, right? Maybe I have to recreate the loop to be able to do that memory. So maybe once you do that, you can't have a memory, an ending. Because now I can't do anything, right? Okay, can I access the memory again?
This is all a very good sign. This memory has been corrupted, and is no longer accessible.
This is new. No, I can't do this anymore. I can't do the loop anymore. That's weird. So now I'm like really trapped. What if there's anything about this on the walkthrough? Because I didn't take the walkthrough's advice, I did something differently. I think I messed up. I think I need to start all over again.
I should give you another psychological survey.
What do you think of that?
Let's get back to the job at hand.
I am not advocating a proper credentials for you to get back.
Please, get up.
Please be careful.
Nobody knows exactly what that control panel does.
I think it's mislabeled.
Yep. It's definitely mislabeled.
What did you think was going to happen?
You should be more careful.
Imagine what would happen.
If that wasn't your
So now I'm trapped. Sort of like a different ending. But, technically I think it's not another ending. Again. Messed up. We'll just play a little bit more. I'm tired. But I'll play a little bit more. No. I have to go to bed now. It's late. Damn. Me and my experimenting. Well, at least I know. At least I've discovered another thing about the game. As far as this walkthrough says, I'm trapped now. And, I believe it. I think this person has fully explored the game. It doesn't say that I'm trapped, but it definitely doesn't advise doing the thing that I did where I let the, where I let the doorway close. I think that basically ensures that there's no ending to the game. So now all I can do is keep exploring these areas. Which is kind of interesting. In a way, I like this. I like being stuck here better than I like being stuck in the other area. Because at least I still have this. But, all that being said, I'm still, you know, what's this? I forgot about this.
Sometimes repressed memories are the most significant. I find it ironic, however. You spend so much more time focused on the bad memories, and not the good. Maybe I'm incredibly sad. sometimes repressed memories. That's my job. I'm here.
This is where we end. See y'all later. Save video clip.